another deadly weekend on the slopes. A man has died after hitting a tree at Granby Ranch. The man was night skiing at the time and found unresponsive near a tree on Saturday. His name has not yet been released. It's the 9th ski death so far this season.